donne un assez péché dans les maladies, and the best of disease, Mogelcephalus. Distribution of Mogelcephalus, it's in biogeographical region. It is found into the Indian Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Pacific and the Mediterranean Sea. Habitat, it is found in almost temperate tropical, salt, marine and freshwater. And it is found in the benthic rivers, stream coastal and the brackish water, and estuarine. Almost all type of the habitat found is like this fish, and this is the beautiful fish. You can see the pectoral, pelvic canal and caudal fin, and body with the smooth and the streamlined. It's a diagnostic feature, it is the robust, head is broad and wide cleft mouth and adipose eyelid on the developed. And it has the 8 to 9 soft rays and with the 4 spines. Above you can see the clearly 4 spines here in the dorsal fin. And snout tip is the caudal fin. And second dorsal fin vertically is a quarter half long of the anal fin. It has the 8 soft rays and the pectoral fin contains the 16 to 19 rays. Pectoral axillary in 1/3 length of the fin. And scales is lateral line 36 to 45. Here you can see the lateral line scale. Middle there is the line, which you can clearly see in the lateral line, which has the 36 to 45 scales. Color according to habitat, its color variable. It is the blue, it may be a green. Belly is the pale in color, it may be a silvery. And in different habitat, its color found somewhat different. Temperature ranging from the 8 to 2.4 degrees centigrade in the calm water, and it is found into the almost all type of the habitat, and in different countries you can find the this mullet and plate head. The gray mullet is the Catatomus fish. It shows the migration and found costly in the estuarine and the freshwater environment. From sea to the freshwater migration, so you can found into the freshwater also. And adult mullet have been found in ranging salinity from 0 to 75%. Its juvenile coil tolerate the wide range of the salinity when length of the 4 to 7 centimeters. Adults form the schools. Schools is the meaning of terms when the same age group of the fishes found in the large number at same place for the same purpose is known as the school. And it found in the sandy and muddy bottoms, and it is in form of the schools, and it devour the vegetation and migrate in the large groups. And they are devoured by the various predators when they migrate for the reproduction. And when they are larva is about 5 centimeter in length, then young mullets or the young fish or the fingerlings move towards the slightly deeper waters. In the early age, they are found at the dense vegetation and muddy or the sandy bottoms. When they increase in size, they move towards the little bit deeper water. Mullet is the diurnal feeder, and they preferably feed on the zooplankton and the dead plant matter. And mullet have the thick walled gizzard like segment in their stomach, along with the long gastrointestinal tract, enable feed on the detritus. Dead flying plant material is known as the detritus. Feeding by sucking up the top layer of the sediments, and plated great mullet remove the detritus and the microplage. So they are very important, and they clean the environment, and they have the they also feed on the epiphytes and epiphauna on the sea grasses, ingest surface of the scum containing the microalgae and the air water interface. Larva flattened gremlet feed primarily on the microcrustaceans, coffeepods and the mosquito larva and the plant debris. And it has the stomach length is about 35 millimeter, and they because they feed on the sand and the detritus matter, stomach size increase due to the this matter, and they can ingest large amount of the substance. And on the artificial propagation, they are feed on the different type of the food, and they can be reared easily and cheaply. They can be caught in the gill net, cast net, leaf net, barrier net, trammels, nets, and other artisanal gear. And the total catch reported from the FOI is between 1999 is the 27306 ton, and with time it is increasing, and it is marketed in the dried, salted form, frozen form, and smoked form. Physical distribution, it is the body characteristic of the fish, and breeding interval, it breeds once only in a year, and breeding season in autumn and the winter, and offspring is about 5 lakhs to 2 crore. Average time is spawning for the hatching is the 48 hours. Sexual maturity in the female is the 3, and male also have the 3 years. Food habit we have discussed, and in points we are again repeating the points so you can remember this one. Thank you.